our starting lineups. We'll look at the matchups here and who we'll see for our starting five for both teams. Lowry with the ball. Number three, James covering. On defense, Toronto. James, left side. And it's going to be a goaltending call here, so they'll count the bucket. So it's Toronto now. Here's Lowry. Let's it go. And misses it off the right side of the rim.
And you'll see Dwayne Casey on the sidelines for Toronto. You know, he was the architect of the defense in Dallas when they won the championship back in 2011. So much-deserved job for him here in Toronto. And I think he'll have plenty of success.
Now here's DeRozan. And about a minute gone here in the first quarter. Pass to Thompson. And that one's good. And that defense in Dallas that Dwayne Casey developed as an assistant. Liberal use of zone defense, Steve, and it was pretty impressive.
Yeah, and it was great for the personnel that the Mavs had, but it was a very innovative zone, kind of a hybrid zone, like a switching man-to-man type thing, like a almost like a college matchup zone that you see. And I think we're going to see more and more teams, Kevin, playing zones as the NBA continues to evolve. More and more teams playing smaller, running more, playing shooters all over the floor. So zones do make sense, and Coach Casey really is at the forefront of that trend.
Now, here is Hill.
Oh, they couldn't look up there on what's really a pretty basic pass.
Now, here is Lowry. Hangs in the air. Valanciunas, good. Now about 2 minutes gone here in the first quarter. Smith outside. Here's Thompson. Sinks it from just inside the baseline. Pass to DeRozan. For the three. And this sure that one drops.
That's just running the mill for him. A typical day at the office. He's one of the more skilled offensive players out there.
Now, here's Hill, and here's James. Thompson in the post. Valanciunas is there.
And he is also a tireless worker under the glass, Steve. More than a few guys have been on the receiving end of one of his elbows when the rebound is up for grabs. He uses his body very well.
And he can't hit the second. Here's the break. Here's Lowry. Here's Hood. Number eight. The Cavaliers again can't hit. Here's Powell. And so he earns a trip to the line. Officials saw the contact and he'll shoot two. Ties it up, and this next one could give them the lead. And that drops, so they now lead by one. Pass to Green. Number eight, guarded by Wright. Here is Miles. And here is Green. Just under 3.5 minutes gone here in the first quarter. Pass to Hood. Had the space there, but it's offline. To the inside. And that one's good. Right.
Boy, I tell you what, nice little run here they're going on.
Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, I mean, a cold stretch offensively. They desperately need a basket.
Outside, Green. to end the run. Stolen by Miles. So at the end of one quarter of play, still a close game.